The fight over the future of Chase Field heating up once again tonight. The commissioner for Major League Baseball here in the Valley today. And as Derek Stahl reports, the MLB is now backing the D-backs in their dispute with the county. And Derek joins us live with more. Derek?
Yeah, good evening. To recap, the Diamondbacks are suing the county. They're trying to get out of their lease here at Chase Field early. They're threatening to leave and try to find a new home if they don't get their way. The fight is over millions of dollars in stadium repair costs. And today, Commissioner Manfred basically said the taxpayers should be on the hook for the bill. Since 2005, the county has spent nearly $20 million on maintenance and repairs at Chase Field. But Commissioner Rob Manfred says that's not enough.
For this particular facility to remain a major league quality stadium, there are substantial capital expenditures that need to be made.
About $185 million worth. The debate is whether that money is really for repairs or for fan experience upgrades, and ultimately whether the team or the county should be on the hook to pay for them. Manfred points to taxpayers.
You know, it's important to remember, baseball stadiums are different than other facilities. We play 81 times a year, and baseball has a unique ability to generate economic activity in an area where it was not present. So I do believe, I continue to believe, that there is a substantial justification for public funding of stadium construction.
But public funding wasn't a hit with the fans we spoke with.
And I don't mind if it's part of the ticket price, you know, if I come once or twice a year or buy a season ticket, but not if I'm just a general public person who's not taking advantage of the sport.
We get more people out there and produce a team like this each year, then, yeah, it might make sense. But, I mean, it's hard because, I mean, we're also last in education, one of the last in education. So some of that money should be allocated probably to schools instead of the actual stadiums itself.
So the team's lease to stay here at Chase Field runs through 2028. The county says it's prepared to pay between $35 and $45 million more dollars in maintenance and repair costs. They say after that, it should be the team's responsibility. Reporting live at Chase Field, Derek Stahl, CBS 5 News.